On this episode, let me show you how to change the creation date of a file. But first, let me show you why you might want to do that. Here I am in Photos, and I've selected a photo. I'm going to use Command-I to get info on that photo, and I see it was created on July 17, 2014. That was the exact time that the photo was taken. However, if I were to go to File, Export, and export a photo, and say I'm going to do it as a small photo, it's a JPEG, I'm going to export it and put it on the desktop. And now I get this file here on the desktop. If I select that file and use Command-I to get info on the file, you can see the file was created today. But the photo was taken in 2014. And I'd like the file creation date to actually be the same as the date that the photo was taken, at least in this case. So how can I do that? So to do this, I'm going to use the terminal. And you can find the terminal app by going to Launchpad, searching for terminal, and running it. And then I'm going to use a command called touch. So touch and then space dash T, and this means to change the timestamp or the creation time. And I'm going to type the time, and I'm going to use a format like this: 201407 and 17, July 17th. I have to put the 0 in front of the 7. That's important because it's got to be a standard number of digits. I'm also going to go look here and peek at the Photos app and see that it was taken at 7:33 p.m. So I'll go back to Terminal there. And 7:33 p.m. would be the hour 19 since it's p.m. and 33. And then I'm going to put the file name. Now I don't have to worry about the path to the file here or all that because I can drag and drop. When I drag and drop, it inserts the full path: users, Mac Most, desktop, image, and the file. And then I now have the complete command here: touch dash T, then the time formatted perfectly with leading zeros when needed, like 07 before the month, and the path to the file. Now I'll go and check this file here. Command-I, and sure enough, if I look, it says it now was created on July 17, 2014 at 7:33 p.m.